Throughout the 70s, Britain was in crisis.
There weren't a lot of great prospects for a person.
We live here, this is as far as we're going to get.
Kind of showed this raw need to express ourselves.
Learning the guitar, there was an instinct that it was possibly a way out.
I could start my own band, you know, and that was a determination to prove you can be who you want to be.
They had it all.
The sky was the limit.
They had balls.
It was as if it gave kids a blood transfusion.
This is about empowering the audience.
I was like, God, he really means his lyrics.
I thought, right, that's the real deal. That's how I feel.
The band was at its best. The audience were right behind us and some serious rock and roll happened. You're a rock and roller, you think you're undefeatable.
It was a shock. You assume that everybody you love and care for is going to live forever.
I was diagnosed with leukemia.
I don't like the unknown, the uncertainty.
I didn't know whether Mike was going to be alive in 6 months.
Cancer's not going to stop life going on. It's not going to stop our records coming out. I got this idea to go into a psychological warfare with cancer and kit myself in combat fatigues. And I said, I'm not taking these off till I'm healed.
It was a way of him really focusing himself on the battle he had ahead.
I'm fighting back.
Take that, cancer. That's rock and roll for you, isn't it?
Digging in for the big adventure. We created the Love, Hope, Strength charity to climb mountains in the fight against cancer.
When Mike said, let's climb Everest, I'm like, put your wife on. No.
Mike has found the perfect vehicle to give back.
Changing the world takes a long time. It's hard.
It's like, who is this guy?
He is the hardest working man in show business.
He doesn't stop.
He's one of these rock and roll can save your soul guys, and he believes it.
I worry. I mean, honestly, does he push it too far?
Being a dad, being a husband, playing a rock and roll band. You only get out of life what you fight for, so here I am.
Are you touring?
Yeah.
Can we just keep going?
Coming in for a rest.